Kid, seriously. Hey, Luke!
Hey, what?
Did you know that Justin, one of our buddies, sent us a request?
For a trailer?
A trailer! And guess what? It's awesome. It's Yellowstone with your buddy, Kevin Costner.
Fuck you, Kevin Costner.
Alright, so it starts off and there's like this older-looking lady, and she keeps showing up, and she like looks pretty good for an older lady. There's a flyover of some western state, probably in Yellowstone. And there's another flyover of like a ranch house, like looking like real rich, like somebody rich lives there. And guess who walks out the door?
Fuck you, Kevin Costner.
It's Kevin Costner! And Kevin Costner's like, nothing we do is for today. And then he's like, ranching is the only business where the goal is to break even. And I'm like, dude, you have a really nice house that the only goal is to break even.
Fuck you, Kevin Costner.
And so he's like, goal is just to survive another season. I'm like, dude, sell your land and the house. You could get a pretty penny for that. But anyways, there's like a snake in a tube. And then there's like lots
of
horses.
Fuck you, Kevin Costner.
There's like lots of horses like everywhere. And then they brand some cowboy out in the middle of like this thing in like a seance thing. That's pretty cool. And then they have like Native Americans, which I'm sure Kevin Costner, he's got like such a great track record of treating Native Americans so
really
well.
Fuck you, Kevin Costner.
So there's like guns and like there's like Wes Bentley, and then there's like all this stuff, and it's happening so fast, and they're like peddling, and then all this like old lady comes and like punches Wes Bentley in the face. I'm like, yeah, get that guy. And
fuck
then,
you, Kevin Costner.
And then the guy at the end is like, all men are bad, some of us just try real hard to be good.
I did like the postman.